It's about the churches that are in the pretty much all over, and they need the retirement situation. There are many churches that are just okay, and they're just not special. Others that are incredible. So with the incredible churches, we keep them as a museum, entertainment, touristic cycle. Remember. And the others turn into the museums of others, of art, work, galleries, turn them into. I'm not sure about living there, it's an odd thing to take and convert as they have in some places. But yeah, the ordinary church needs to be retired and turned into a facility for something else. And the others turned into the a visit of a reason, of a remembrance of that's what they used to do. And so it's not the end. It's not to say cast away all religion forever. It's a museum to visit. A museum to visit, and the millions there at the what they call them, mass, the million mass, with I don't know, their opulent visit in the vehicles transported on the airplanes. That is not a God moment. God, if their God is there listening and watching, their God certainly would not be appreciative of that one. No, that is not a God moment. So, obvious, it's the tourist collection agency of the ROM, and yeah, Jesucristo, Jesucristo.